Is it all set to do it?
Yeah.
Say a few words, George Durfey.
Hey. Are you guys going to be here all day? I haven't got much to say, but I'm not a speaker.
On this important occasion?
I think, oh, thank you, Michael.
This is George's camera. He asked me to do this, and I'm...
Is it live? Live and in color?
Yeah, go ahead.
Is the mic turned up?
I guess. I don't know.
Thank you for coming to our Christmas party, Michael. You always add a little class to our operation.
Thank you. Just a random me in the shadows. Look at people here, Perham people, and their guests. In the atrium. Okay.
Uncertain.
These are some of the dignitaries that are here today. The sound level is so high. These are people looking at the museum exhibit. They are admiring me. These are happy people.
Very happy people and enjoying the day.
Oh, good. Looking at the exhibits. Okay. Going to walk over to Seymour Stein, who is distinguished MD.
This in the wrong position. You couldn't even choose it. And we had this real clever magic technician. We took an extra one of these and strapped it on the boat. He won't find it.
This is in your red. I love the color.
Like I'm not here.
It's kind of convenient because she's only about a couple of blocks away. So when she runs into trouble, she'll be back. So she's having a whole day. Forgot about
it. This is Connie Perham. Our foundation was named for her. Connie's a TV star from way back. Great tie.
It is, really very good tie.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is George's camera. It's only a one chip. I don't know where the tie will look right or not.
Come on, model the tie. Come on.
Okay. Say. Mr. Video in Geezerland. Surrounded. This will be something you can watch when you get home on TV. This is your camera.
I noticed. I recognize.
The focus doesn't work very well, or maybe it's me. Okay. Jim Weldon always looks out of focus, but yeah, could be. Wow. You should probably look at the food. This is probably good quality food. Oh, excuse me. Go ahead, George, keep walking. This is the Where It's At news team. We're following Mr. Durfey up to the lobby, the stairs. What do you think, George? You want to direct me here? This will be something you can look at when you get home. Look at those people gobbling up the Perham goodies. The lawsuit profits went to buy this food, right?
I'm impressed at the building here, aren't you?
It's good, pretty, yeah.
It is really nice.
It's a good location. A lot of people could actually come here and see it.
Nice parking lot.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if we can talk them into giving it to us for use forever,
mm-hmm.
it'll be okay.
Sure. Well, I'm going to turn it off.
A plaque which will have framed hopefully he'll hang in his office. But this is reads to John Sobrato, the undersigned, wish to convey their deep and abiding appreciation for your efforts on behalf of the Electronics Museum of the Perham Foundation. And I have one for Barbara and one for John. And thank you for participating in this.
You have to hold them up for the audience.
Yes.
Hold them up, Barbara.
Appreciation for all the work that you folks have done. Thank you.